challenging the wrong. So raise your head high and feel a sense of pride as we honor you for all that you have done. So raise your head high and feel a sense of pride as we honor you for all that you have done.
Hey, Styles.
Hey, Lieutenant.
Hey, we got here.
Seems we got a homicide. Male, late 40s, no ID in the house. Looks like a drug deal gone bad.
You got any witnesses?
Older couple next door said the house is occupied by a young woman. She was seen with our victim earlier today.
All right, we gotta find her. The lab been here yet to dust for prints?
Not yet.
Smoking again, huh?
Got problems.
Man, get over it. You're gonna be retiring soon.
You know, I think it might have been an inside job.
Why's that?
Found that loaded 45 laying next to him.
Hasn't been discharged. Call him. Let's head down to the lab ASAP. We gotta get this crowd out of here. The press is gonna be all over our ass.
I thought he found out about us, and I got so scared, and I followed him here.
He doesn't know. I just talked to him outside. But he's probably hot on our heels.
What are you doing with the crowbar?
Prying. Now you get the heck out of here before that flatfoot husband of yours comes inside.
Now, Tony, you tell me what you're doing here.
That heel we got for a preacher is here someplace. Joe wants him out of the way. He's been stepping on too many toes.
Does he know about us?
He can kiss my foot if he does.
Tony, let's go. Let's leave tonight. We'll
go
right...
Keep your socks on. We will leave. I promise. No. But not right now. It's way too dangerous.
Tony!
We'll leave later tonight like we planned. Go.
I don't recall asking you for any moonshine. Did I ask you for moonshine? You know, it seems to me that you think because I'm from Tennessee, I'm some kind of no-good white trash hillbilly. Is that what you think?
No, look, we just want to be left alone, okay?
That's good. Because one, I ain't no hillbilly. And two, if I was, I'd slit your throat and think nothing of it. See, if you was in the South, messing with a real hillbilly, they'd kill you, throw you in the back of the truck and take you home. Then they call the cops and say you was caught trespassing. Case closed!